2 years ago, they had no vice district in Winnipeg. 1 year ago, they had 29 houses in a restricted area.
The city of Winnipeg has a segregated area containing 53 houses of ill fame.
For some women, prostitution, they felt that that was their best option.
Did you have girls there for immoral purposes?
I had them there.
I think Winnipeg is one of the cleanest cities in Canada.
They have the rottenest conditions of things in Winnipeg in connection with the question of social vices to be found in any city in Canada.